the sound, we find our refuge from the silence.